Philippines and Taiwan hope to partner on submarine cable to detect earthquakes. Taiwan's Central Weather Bureau said on April 18 that they are planning on partnering with the Philippines to improve their detection of seismic activity near the Manila Trench. They hope to do this by installing an 800-kilometer-long submarine cable between the two countries. The submarine cable would span the distance between the Philippines' main island of Luzon and Fangshan Township in Pingtung County. According to Central Weather Bureau Director General Ye Chien Chang, it would be the first time Taiwan will share an earthquake and tsunami observation system with a foreign country. Taiwan Times reports that a system may be installed between 2021 and 2024, amounting to around $86.4 million. The system, composed of the submarine cable and six underwater observation stations, will help experts warn the public of earthquakes earlier and detect earthquakes epicenters. While the Philippines has reportedly already expressed their support for the system in previous discussions between the two countries, Taiwan's National Development Council is still reviewing the project. The two countries have yet to decide on how they will shoulder the cost together. Taiwan Central Weather Bureau has also not yet announced when Taiwan and the Philippines will finalize the project. Ye said that massive earthquakes are known to emerge by the Manila Trench every now and then, potentially damaging Luzon and Taiwan. According to Taiwanese Seismological Center Director Chen Kuo Chang, magnitude 8 earthquakes happen along the trench every 200 years, magnitude 8.5 earthquakes occur every 350 years, and magnitude 9 earthquakes occur every 700 years. Chen said the last major earthquake along the Manila Trench was around 400 years ago, and the earthquake may grow in intensity depending on how inactive the region is. A massive earthquake along the Manila Trench could trigger a tsunami 10 to 15 meters high around Luzon and 7 meters high near Pingtung. In December 2019, the University of the Philippines National Engineering Center said that Filipinos must take disaster resilience and preparedness seriously. GMA News reported that the next massive earthquake is being called the Big One, which may occur along the Manila Trench or the West Valley Fault. The Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology predicted that an earthquake by the West Valley Fault would cause around 48,000 deaths, excluding those that might occur due to fires.